The National Living Treasures Award or Gawad sa Manilikhan Bayan. Traditional and non-traditional arts in the Philippines reflects our cultural society. That's why it can be nominated as Gawad Manilikhan ng Bayan or GAMABAR, equal to National Artist. Traditional arts include folk architecture, weaving, carving, folk performing arts, folk oral literature, folk graphic and plastic arts, and ornaments, textile or fiber art, and pottery. The National Living Treasures Award, alternatively known as the Gawad sa Manilikhan ng Bayan, is conferred to a person or group of artists recognized by the government of the Philippines for their contribution to the country's intangible cultural heritage. This award was institutionalized through Republic Act No. 1755 in April 1992, implemented by the highest policy-making and coordinating body for culture and the arts, the National Commission for Culture and the Arts, or NCCA. NCCA conducts a search for the finest traditional artists of the land, adopts a program that will ensure the transfer of their skills to others, and undertakes measures to promote the genuine appreciation of and instill pride among our people about the genius of the Manilikhan ng Bayan. Criteria: Filipino citizens or group of citizens belonging to an indigenous or traditional cultural community anywhere in the Philippines, engaged in the tradition and craft for at least 50 years of existence and documentation. Produce and perform of artistic distinctive and superior quality, possess mastery of the tools and materials that are needed for the arts, and must have reputation for being an art master and craft maker in the community where he or she belongs. Pass on and or will pass on the traditional crafts and skills to other members of the community by virtue of teaching. Awards and incentives: a medallion or plaque with duplicate displayed in a province museum or the largest cultural center in the awardees community. Initial grant of 100,000 pesos and 14,000 pesos lifetime stipend per month. A maximum cumulative amount of 750,000 medical and hospitalization benefits and funeral assistance similar to national artists. Ginaw Bilog. He was a promoter of ambaan, or a poem with a 7-syllable lines that use metaphors and images to send a point or message. He is a native of Mansalay, Oriental Mindoro, and belongs to Mangyan Group. Ambahan is etched on bamboo tubes, that's why this oral tradition still remains in existence until today. It is the key to the understanding of Mangyan soul because its message ranges from courtship, giving advice to the young, asking for a place to stay, saying goodbye to a dear friend, and so on. Salinta Monon. She was a weaver of Inabel, a traditional Bagobo Tagabawa textile, and known as the last Bagobo weaver. She was given the award in 1998 for preserving such cultural heritage. Alonso Soclag. He was a genius of Kalinga dance and performing arts. He promoted and preserved the Kalinga musical instruments such as gansa and gong and ritualistic dance movements. Thank you. Federico Caballero, known as Nong Pedrin, who is dedicated in documenting and preserving ethnic communities' oral traditions such as Humadapnon and Labaw Dunggon Epic in Panay Bukidnon. Juan Ahadas. Although he's blind, music became integral part of his life. He is a Yakan from Lamitan, Basilan, who was able to master musical instruments such as gabang or bamboo xylophone, agung, and quintana. Darhata Sawabi. She is one of the most renowned Pisiabit weaver in Parang Sulu. It is woven traditional headgear of Tausug in Hulo made by the women. Eduardo Mutok. He was a furniture maker who works religious and secular art made of silver, bronze, and wood. He often incorporates Spanish colonial designs in her metal plating. Haja Amina Api. She was a master of mat weaving in the ethnic community of Sama of Umus Matata, Tagubas, Tawi-Tawi. Her creations are noted for the complex and precise geometric motifs that showcase her intricate eye for color design, proportion, and symmetry. Teofilo Garcia. He is one of the most notable and respected makers of the tabungaw, or a traditional casque or headpiece in the northern region, San Quintin, Abra. Tabungaw is made of hollowed and polished native gourd or upo with fine woven rattan inside, varnished with an orange outside, and the brim is decorated with a bamboo weave. Magdalena Gamay. She is a master weaver of Ilocos Norte. Her experience taught her how to produce quality materials called abel. She is a self-taught in the creation of her designs, which include inuritan or geometric designs, usikos, parallel pattern like that of oranges, and the most difficult one is sinan sabong or flowers. Thank you. Dalang Ausali. She is a can weaver from Basilan who created eye-catching and colorful textiles with tiny motifs and possess techniques wielded only by seasoned weavers. Estelita Bantilan. She is a mat weaver from Malapatan, Sarangani, awardees of 2016, and is recognized for her commitment to the safeguarding and the promotion of the Blaan Igen, or mat weaving tradition. Yabing Masalong Dulo. She is a textile master weaver and a dyer and a surviving master of designers left of the naval tabi art of the indigenous Blaan people of southern Mindanao. Lang Dulay. She was a traditional weaver from Tibuli tribe who considered as master of the arts for her quality craftsmanship because of the fine even quality of the yarn, the close interweaving of the warp and weft, the traditional forms and patterns, chromatic integrity of the dye, and the consistency of the finish, which is called tinalak. Samaon Sulaiman. He was the acclaimed master and teacher of the Kudyati, a solo instrument of the Maguindanaoan, one of the largest Islamic group in the Philippines. It is a two-string black flute that comes in variety of shapes and forms and has different names depending on cultural tribe. Masino Intaray. He is a musician and a poet whose expertise were the basal, punilat, and bagi. Basal is a kind of musical ensemble played during the Tambilao. Kulilal, a lyrical poem about love. Bagi, an instrument music reflecting the sound and movement of nature.